Hey, what do you hear? What do you say, my funny for money fans? Vic Dibitetto here, the voice of the working class zeros in this country. Well, the latest news, a drunken Tennessee man attempted to have sex with an ATM machine. Isn't that nice? Well, as he was having sex, he realized that it was too late to withdraw, so he made a deposit. Now, somewhere there's a dollar bill with his face on it.